the news will be even older now.
Change is leaving the city's oldest paper to grapple with its uncertain future. And Fletch and his colleagues tonight, for the first time in their careers, looking for a new assignment.
I was brought in and for holiday help. And here we sit talking 38 years later. I feel confident that I'm going to realize there's life outside the Buffalo News.